Edward here. Welcome back to another Richard Burns Rally A to Z playthrough. This stage is Daniel Bonara. It's the same stage as the Castor Italia, was it? Something like that. Where it's in the circuit. It's in like a little racetrack, but it's a slightly different layout. I was going to try this in the Arde Quattro, which I did and I started recording, but it just handled terrible. It was understeering, I couldn't get it round the hairpins. Even with the handbrake on, it just kind of wouldn't get round. So I've scrapped it and I'm going to do it in the Porsche 911 instead. So let's see what it's like. Okay, so Porsche 911. Well, you'll think, as probably what I thought, is that it's the same stage. Thought I was having deja vu, but it is slightly different in places. I think it's more towards the end. Okay, let's see how this Porsche handles it though. That's what we want. The Quattro just would not turn in for me. I couldn't figure out why I was trying everything. Even full lock and the handbrake, it was just kind of going straight, so probably just a setup issue. Maybe it's set up more for gravel. This is a lot more fun. Okay, I'll see you in a sec. Never done the same again.
Fast left 50, easy right.
There's a difference, so there's a difference here. Oh, crap, just locked off. Oh, bumper, didn't
need
that. This is a lot of fun. Just wanted to test gravel and grass physics. That's all it is. I meant to do this. Yeah, feels nice. That's good, yeah. And crash physics as well. Yeah. Gotta test everything in the stage.
2, 150.
Not just about how fast you can go.
Hairpin left, tight five.
Raw physics, yeah, spot on.
Hairpin right, 150.
Okay, let's see if we can actually get a decent lap in then. Just giving it too much brake with the heel toe and just locking the front up.
100.
Oh, no. The rear on this is so wild. It's a fun little stage, to be fair. What? The sausage threw me over. Okay. We just wanted to put the spectators to work as well. Spectators, yeah, they've passed as well. Gotta check everything.
Easy right, turn 90 left, tight fan. Hairpin right, tight fan. 120.
That's my bumper.
Easy right, okay, easy let's right.
Get a decent lap in after the end of this one.
Turn
90 left, tank fan, and meet your right, fast left, tank maybe,
120.
2, 150. Nice, okay, decent lap, come on.
Hairpin left,
tank fan. Why can't I rally today?
Hairpin right, 100. Hairpin right, tight bad. Turn 90 left, tight maybe 100. Medium right, tight in 100.
Medium right, tight in.
Medium left, 200. Medium left, tight in. Fast right, long.
Okay, so wasn't the greatest result, but stop. Right. Okay, so that was a bit of a disaster to show, but you've got to show the bad ones as well, otherwise it's not real, is it? But the stage itself, similar to the other one, nice fun little stage. Not a bad stage to actually tie the Porsche out in, because there's not many consequences if you crash. So you can, if you wanted to spend a bit of time learning the sort of how to sort of power slide it and drive it on the rear and stuff, it's a good stage to do that on. But yeah, another one worth a download. Bit of a short one, but yeah, that's I'll see you on the next one. Let's keep it going.